I'm gonna play a Titsanis piece, Litania to Manga, and then I'm gonna play it really slow. So it's a very easy song. So if you wanna learn it by just looking at my fingers, you can. So I'll play it really. I'll play it normal speed once, just the intro, which is basically the only part of the bouzouki, only part that's bouzouki anyway. I'll play that and then I'll play it slowly. That's the intro, the original, I think it's the original version recorded by Titsanis. That's it. So I'll just play it slow for you. What I do is I don't think there's a right or wrong way to do this kind of thing, but what I do is I lay my middle finger down on the highest two strings, the D and the A, on the three-course bouzouki. So then I'll pluck down. Okay, so that's the first two. Then I have to use my pinky to go here. So, then up to the D string. And there's a tempo there. So you're not just playing it all at the same speed. I don't know enough about music to tell you whether that's a 16th note or a 32nd note, or I don't know, but there's a tempo, there's a rhythm there, so. So notice, once you have that, and notice that I'm doing the hammer on, that light hammer on, that kind of touch hammer on. Different if you're playing four courses, this last note, you wouldn't be in the same place. I can't remember where it would be, but anyway, that's it. So it's pretty easy. Whoops.